What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. And yeah, today I'm joined with a special guest. And what I'm doing, and what we're doing is I'm going to be teaching him how to do a front flip. So yeah, so far it looks a little something like this. Right, this is how he does it already. What was that? So yeah, guys, at the end of this video, hopefully you can do this. Today we are going to be teaching you how to do a front. We've got the example here, and yes, step one, you want to jump at least a meter high. So yeah, do that. Okay, guys, step two, let's do a little roly poly with bounce. Okay, guys, now you just need to jump up and tuck. Remember, 1 meter high. Guys, step four or five, I don't know, is to just start jumping up high and then roly-poly and land on your back like this. Yeah. Okay, guys, the next step is to attempt a front flip. Faris, you think you're ready for your first time?
No.
Okay, go. Five, tuck. So we're gonna try again. Let's go. Okay, guys, just remember it does take time to do this. So yeah, me and Faris are gonna go. We're gonna spend a few hours me trying to teach him that, just following these steps again and again until he learns it. So yeah.
2,000 years later.
After all these years of training, finally ready.
After all these years of training, I'm finally ready.
Thank you so much for watching. I will be leaving a link in the description to where to get that trampoline from. It's eBay, by the way. And yeah, I'll leave a link in the description. I'll leave like Faris's like Instagram, Snapchat and stuff like that. And yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, and don't forget, it does take a lot of practice, so don't go in the comments and be like, I can't do this. Just practice, that's all I'm saying. Okay guys, and here are the behind the scenes. Subscribe and peace.